Goonies say what? JP here from 80s and 80s Now, bringing you a souvenir magazine from the Goonies back in 1985. And those of you will remember, the Goonies was about a group of kids living in Oregon trying to save a home from being taken away. And they find a map that leads to a long lost fortune. And so this souvenir magazine was great because it gave us so many amazing photos from the movie and gave us the cast of Chunk and Mikey and Steph and really, really nice artwork and photos. And this is the crew. And here is some of the backstory. And so awesome, right? I don't know. You know, I think of Stranger Things. Actually, vice versa. I think of the Goonies and that sort of great relationship that the kids have with each other. And it was a great souvenir magazine. And you can still buy it online. So what did you guys think of the Goonies? Comment below.